Miller. Using master pressure, the number 13 machine of talent, French goes to the third spot. All one hammer on the slight puff of smoke, a little bit of a tire rub there on French's number zero car. He comes to the outside. He'll take the second spot at the line. That's rear bumper hanging off the back of the number zero machine as he's trying to make a move to the main lead. Peter Bruce drives up there. He's a whole problem for Adam Fuller, number 11. He comes to a near stop up in turn number two. He'll continue, but looks like he may have to take that one in the pit area. A battle for the lead shaping up now. Tyler French has to start to finish line. Right in the middle of the back straightaway. We may have to go yellow for debris here. Not sure. Halfway to the field. Staying green on the speedway right now. Tyler French out in front of Glenn Hammer's number 27 and Peter Moore's number 17. Matthew French playing the fourth spot in number 13. Completes the top five. Six laps in the books for the first one. French's car, number zero. Pretty well set to pretty control now, but the fourth car is traveling with second through fifth position. Now it's Peter Burgos to the outside of French, number 27 for the second spot. Or can't make it stick off of turn number three. Tries to go back underneath off of turn number four. White flag now, and four has to spot the line. It's coming from the number 27 car. Boy, up behind him. Hammer gets it back in gear. Lost some time on Peter Moore's number 17, though, and everyone's going to go around. Stumbled on the Glenn Hammer, number 27. The checkered flag, though, will be for Tyler French. Peter Moore will go from the second spot. Nathan Day drives the third.